So what's the simplest polynomial function that we can create from the three factors we just found? Note that the only factors this polynomial function will have are these three. It won't have any others. You don't need to expand or simplify the expression. Just write it in factored form right here.